Why the hell did I get kidnapped?
Well, you see, the truth is, we were playing poker tonight, since it is Friday poker night, and we were short one player since Gargo got killed by Snabble here.
That's bullshit. Where the hell are you getting
out? Grandpappy!
What the?
Grandpappy, are you okay?
Fishy power!
Sour cream.
God, puppy, you're not.
Oh, look, it's next to your wife.
I think she's cheating on me.
Oh, I'm sorry, you are ugly.
I swear, he came on to me.
I don't really care.
Run!
Oh, Jesus Christ, again with this crap. You know what you say, we're done. God.
All alone, the end, goddamn.
Dude, I'm sick of your singing! God!
I've never seen something so beautiful all my life.
Still trying, Sickly.
It's amazing.
Yeah. I know it's a finance. It's okay to look. You have a front row. Right? Found out he began to
show. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, get a pole out here.
It was against the law.
Dude, you're serving. You just have to watch it. Was against watch the law.
The mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned.
Turn around!
Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way.
Shut up!
I don't know where I'm going.
Shut up!
Toss the head!
Hey!
Oh,
yeah! My favorite game!
I wish I had all eyes, then I could see better. Ah!
Yes, I'm free.
What? Oh my God, I'm free.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh my God, he took my helmet. Where'd they go? They were right here.
No, Stu.
Yeah, professional hobo hunters. I need a hobo hunter.
No problem. I'm here for the professional brood breaking tournament. If you could just hold this and I will perform my ultimate 360 super triple flip kick of doom. What?
I just need you to find my hobos.
You mean I'm not here to break boards?
No, you're here to find hobos.
Can I at least break this one?
No, you need to find my hobos first. Then you can break all the boards you want.
I'll find your hobos once you let me break this board.
Fine.
In fact, I have the perfect participant right here. Now if you could just hold it tightly and don't squirm any, because we don't want too much blood here. Ta! Oh,
now, sir?
Hold it tight. Hold it tight.
I believe this sir has an important appointment. You should let him know.
Sir, I have a doctor's appointment.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
You stupid idiot! That was my hobo!
Oh! Oh, it is on!
Freak. Oh my god! Oh my god,
it's a brick wall!
A door! Look!
The way.
It's locked though. Oh. I don't like locked things. Yeah. Oh my god, look, the rock.
It's a book. There's a spider web thingy in it.
It makes a really cool noise. Oh my god, look, a dead leaf.
Holy crap.
That's amazing. Oh
my god. Concrete.
I haven't seen this in years. Until after she captured us, then I never saw it again.
I wonder if I can still jump on it.
Look, broken glass. Wow.
I can still feel pain.
Remember when she captured us and she made us her pet hobos?
Yeah.
I hated that
just
day.
Just like yesterday.
Yep. I wonder what it'd be like to have my own pet hobos push me around my shopping cart and stuff. There's a couple right now.
Will you spare some change?
Spare change, ma'am? Then come with me and I'll show you a whole vault full of change.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
You're
so generous.
You're welcome. Come with
God
me.
God bless you. God bless you.
That day really sucked, didn't it?
Yeah.
It's nice to be free.
I only wish that we had some money. Then we could buy ice cream or something.
Yeah. I've been hungry for a while now.
Do you remember how strawberries tasted?
No, I don't. Do you?
Did you say strawberries? I happen to know someone who works in a strawberry plant who is looking for hobos just like you to work for minimum wage to no wage at all for 24 hours, 7 days a week. Every single bit of your life will be spent making strawberries.
I'm allergic to peanuts.
Yeah.
I do know someone who works at a peanut factory.
I'm allergic to work.
They're distracted! Get him! Ah!